wider than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after...
We moved to California in 1966, and there was television. But we didn't have it. We played a lot of records and we listened to the radio.
My huckleberry friend, Moon River, and me.
I'm strictly a classical person. I started out when I was like 10. Grandma had a couple of old big plastic records, and they were classical, and this was important to me. So I was in an orchestra, I was in a band, and what I've ended up with now that I like to listen to is strictly classical. I like Saint-Saëns, almost everything he wrote. He's probably the only person I can listen to a piece and say, oh, that's him! Because I recognize it as his style.
Thank you. first one was China.
Yeah.
And we had planned a 3.5 week cruise or trip. And I went, I had been with the company for 15 years. And I went into my boss and I said, I know, I get 2 weeks paid vacation. But I said, if I worked out and back and belonged to the union at 15 years, I would get a month vacation. He said, where are you going? And I told him, and he said, go.
Thank you.